Hi guys.
This is Mami Ma.
And this is Mayorella.
I will.
For today's kwentuhan, I have a surprise question for Arella. So we can check how smart she is. What skill or hobby would you most like to learn in the future?
Ice skating.
Talaga ba?
Ay, syempre, gusto ko malamig.
Sports, well, hindi ko alam kung ice skating, it's a
hobby.
Ah, yes. Pero hindi ko lang sure kung sport ba siya. So, you want to learn ice skating?
Yes!
Gaya nung pinunod natin sa Holiday Disney on Ice, di ba? They're all very good in ice skating. Why ice skating? Tell me.
Kasi pwede ka mag-balance, pwede ikaw sa malamig.
Ah, okay. Yes!
Parang purple yung buhok ko, oh.
Napaka-perfect dapat ng balancing mo sa ice skating. Tama ka naman. Gusto mo matutong maging magaling sa pagbalance. Magaling sa pagbalance. And also, yun nga, malamig naman talaga.
Ayoko mag-sweater.
Parang hindi ka pagpapawisan while doing the ice skating. Okay. Well, sige. How do you see yourself in the future? Pag example halimbawa, magaling ka na sa ice skating. What are your plans?
I'll be syempre invite my kids. Ay, abo syempre, 'di ba? May tickets kayo, madaming tickets anak mo, gusto mo sumama. And then may microphone sabi ko. Thank you for watching.
Ah, you mean you want to join the Disney on Ice? Huh?
No, I want to watch in a different. Yung parang may circus na ginaganito.
Ah, okay. Because those are professionals, Arella. Alam mo bang mga ice skaters sila na mga professional? Sinasabayan nila yon ng, it's not just ice skating, Arella. It's not just ice skating. They do it professionally as their job. Sometimes there are contests, di ba? There are contests naman na, alam ko, ballet, yung mga marunong mag-ballet. Alam ba, hindi ko alam kung ano tawag doon, pero napapanood ko lang. They're very good in ballet. Tapos nag-ice skating sila. You want that?
Yung parang sabay-sabay. Parang naiikot sila, tumatugin sila.
Oo nga.
Yung parang ganun. Tumatalon sila.
You can check on that. You can check on that. Ano bang tawag dyan? So it's not just ice skating. I think they also know gymnastics and ballet, di ba?
Parang ganito tingnan mo yung dance ko. Ganito, oh, sabay na sabay.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I understand you na nga. I want you to research ano bang tawag sa kanila. I mean, what kind of performers are they? Di ba? Kayo po ba? Alam niyo po bang tawag doon sa mga performers na yon? Yung nasa ice skating sila tapos they do dance, ballet or gymnast. You want that, Arella, no?
Yes.
Well, nice hobby naman yon. Nga lang, sana lang afford natin.
Sana
we can afford kasi. I know it's expensive. That's expensive pagka nag-enroll ka sa kanyan. Nice hobby yan, Arella. Good job. Is there anything else?
Wala.
Aside from ice skating?
Wala na.
Arella, look here.
Wala na po.
Okay. Yeah, thank you for answering my question. Until our next video, thank you for watching. Bye. God bless.
God bless.